Good morning, guys. So welcome back. I'm not sure what's going to be in this video. I know we'll start out with getting the cattle all fed this morning, and then I think we need to probably clean out the barn and clean out the one of our lots that's outside, and then we'll see how much time's left. I don't know what we'll get into after that. So I'll go ahead and tell you up front, if you are watching because you want to see some airplanes, there won't be any of those in this video. I'm not telling you that because I don't want you to keep watching, but I do respect your time. So there's about 90 cows in this bunch, and they should all be carrying a calf. We have our calves in the springtime, so here towards the end of February, there should be some new calves being born. So this bale that we just fed is about 3 years old, but it's been in the barn and the cows seem to enjoy it. So most of the cows in this bunch had their calves late last year. So there's probably, I don't know, maybe 40 cows in here or so. So all we're doing now is kind of pre-positioning the hay to where we need it. Unfortunately, our hay barns aren't where we keep our cattle. So these are our silage bales. If you're interested in how and why we make these, I'll throw a link up in the screen and you can learn all about that. These are all our heifers. I think there's 50 or so down here. I have to count them. If you guys are interested on how we made this silage and got it up there in the silo, I'll throw a link up and you can learn all about how and why we do hay silage. Move. So it's time to do the not so fun part of raising cattle. Scoop of shit. So this manure is really rich in nutrients and makes really good fertilizer. So this little patch here by the house just happens to be kind of our mega garden where we'll grow tomatoes, sweet corn, and so this is a really good fertilizer for both of those.
So we've got the outside lot cleaned. It tends to get pretty messy, especially when we get a bunch of rain because there's no roof on it. But it's cleaner than it was. I don't know that I'd eat off the floor though. And now we've moved inside. Now that we got it all clean, we're gonna make a big mess again.
Grinding some feed. So in addition to feeding our calves hay, we also give them grains. So that's mostly a mixture, is probably 2/3 oats, a little bit of corn, and some protein supplement. That thing will probably hold a couple ton of feed, so that'll last us 9 or 10 days, and we'll have to grind another loop. Alright guys, that's probably gonna wrap up this video. It was a fairly productive day. So real quick, I'd like to say hi and say thank you to all the new subscribers that I gained on that last video. For whatever reason, the KC46 video gained over like 60,000 views, and I think I have like 1,000 new subscribers. So I really didn't think that video was all that great, but I really appreciate you guys giving me a try. Some of my content is flying, and then the rest is farming, so hopefully you guys are interested in both. And I would like to give a special thank you to all the veterans out there. A lot of veterans commented, shared their stories, shared their experiences. So that was really cool for me to see. So until next time, American.